After 3 days in Prague, I just could have stayed at home because Windrose will be playing in Leipzig in a few days, but instead I decided to drive to Munich to see them in the backstage with my dear friend Martin. He did not know what to expect from dwarf metal, so we picked our axes and went into the mining pits of those dark and evil metalheads.
You know what you have to do!